Hello there, Pieman here, and today we'll be playing some more Portal 2. Yeah, let's get started, I suppose. What was I doing?
I think these test chambers look even better than they did before. It was easy, really. You just have to look at things objectively, see what you don't need anymore, and trim out the fat.
Yes. Nice. Skip. Hey, again.
I've got a surprise for you after this next test. Not a fake, tragic surprise like last time.
Yeah.
A real surprise with tragic consequences.
Oh, my favorite.
And real confetti this time. The good stuff. Our last bag. Part of me's going to miss it. But at the end of the day, it was just taking up space.
Hey. And that's how you find it.
What's going on? Who turned off the lights?
Oh. Hey, buddy! I'm speaking in an accent that is beyond her range of hearing!
Look, Metal Ball, I can hear you.
Run! I don't need to do the voice! Run! Run!
Okay.
Run! Come on, I'm closing the door! Okay, quick recap. We are escaping.
Alright,
that's what's happening now. We're escaping.
10 out of 10. Let's try that again, shall we?
Who turned off the lights?
Hey, buddy! I'm speaking in an accent that
what?
Is beyond her range of hearing.
Oh, 10 out of 10.
Hey, buddy! I'm speaking in an accent that is beyond her range of hearing. I know I'm early, but we...
Look. Metal Ball, I can hear
run,
you.
Run! I don't need to do the voice. Run! 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 Come on, I'm closing the door. Okay, quick recap. We are escaping. All right, that's what's happening now. We're escaping. So you're doing great. Just keep running. Quick word about the future plans that I've got in store. We're going to shut down your turret production line, all right? Turn off your neurotoxin and then confront. Again, though, for the moment, run!
Wait.
Come on, come on, come on!
The irony is you were almost at the last test. Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me, it's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan your friend came up with.
Oh, what? How stupid does she think we are?
Yeah, so you guys know. I'm not actually going to fall for it.
Oh, look. There's a deer.
Where?
You probably can't see it. Get closer.
Yeah, sure. It was alive. Why? Yeah, I just did that for the achievement. Achievement unlocked. Anyway, back to the actual playthrough.
The irony is you were almost at the last test. Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me, it's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan your friend came up with.
Oh, what? How stupid does she think we are? Oh! Come on, let's go.
I don't have a light. Right? No, I don't. That's depressing. Skip. There you go.
Come on! Can you get out? We have to get you out of there!
But you can't.
Try to make your way back out here! I heard gunfire! It's a bit late, this, but look out for gunfire. Probably doesn't help at this point, but I haven't been trying.
Don't be gone.
Well. How about there? Brilliant.
You're okay? Great, come on.
Yeah, right, I'm okay.
This way, this way. Courage!
What? Oh, shit.
Go! There's the exit! We're almost out of here!
Where?
She's bringing the whole place back! Hurry! Hurry! This way!
Yes, it is. Skip. And we're back again. The escape. Dude, portals. I didn't see myself.
Ah, brilliant! You made it through. Well done. Okay, follow me. We've still got work to do. At least you can't touch us back here. What's that? Okay. Okay, don't move.
Stoop.
Okay, alright, so, I've got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous. Here we go. Ah!
Oh.
Oh, for God's... They told me that if I ever turned this flashlight on, I would die. They told me that about everything. I mean, I don't even know why they bothered giving me this stuff if they didn't want me to use it. It's pointless. Man. Ooh. It's dark down here, isn't it? They say that the old caretaker of this place went absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff of robots. All of them robots. They say at night you could still hear the screams of their replicas. All of them functionally indistinguishable from the originals. No memory of the incident. Nobody knows what they're screaming about. Absolutely terrifying. Though obviously not paranormal for anyone in here. Meaning that way.
Am I supposed to go here?
Try to jump across.
Where? Oh,
no. Let's keep moving. The factory entrance must be around here somewhere. Careful. Wait, careful, let me light this jump for you.
Now where?
Okay, this looks dangerous. I'll hold the light steady.
Down. Okay.
Oh, nicely done.
Smash.
This way. Here's an interesting story. You might like this. I almost got a job down here in manufacturing, but guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself. Nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans. Just attending to the humans. Sorry about that. That just slipped out. A bit insensitive. The smelly humans.
I noticed that hole a bit too late.
Down here, in manufacturing,
But guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself. Nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans. Just attending to the humans. Sorry about that. That just slipped out. A bit insensitive. The smelly humans. Okay, we have to split up here for a moment. Portal up to that passage, and I'll see you on the other side.
Okay.
I've got to get you out of that room. Can you reach that wall back there?
Smashing.
Okay, there's another wall over here.
Oh.
I'll tell you. Humans? Oh, love them. Just the way they look is great. And their folklore. Wonderful, they're very colourful. Right, well, I'm going to take this rail down the back way. See you at the bottom. Good luck.
I didn't see my legs. I held it. Skip. And we're back again. Okay, yeah, I'll just go this way.
Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption.
Okay.
Turret redemption lines are not rides. Please exit the turret redemption line.
Prometheus was punished by the gods for giving the gift of knowledge to men. He was cast into the bowels of the air and picked from birds. It won't be enough. Thank you.
Sorry, I keep dropping.
The answer is beneath us.
Aww.
Her name is Carolyn.
I kill you.
Remember that.
Yeah, no bullets. Sorry.
Target acquired.
And now.
Thank you. Target acquired.
Sorry.
Target acquired.
Response.
Hello.
Template. Response. Template. Response.
Oh, brilliant. Template. You made it through. Well done. Response. Follow me. You're going to love this. Almost there. Ta-da! Only the turret control center. Thank you very much.
Template.
See that scanner out there? Right? It's deciding which turrets to keep and which to toss. And it's using that master turret there as a template. If we pull out the template turret, it'll shut down the whole production line. Right, I'm going to have to hack the door so that we can get at it. Technical. You'll need to turn around while I do this. Turn around! Only be a second, if you wouldn't mind.
Template missing. Continuing from memory.
Oh, hasn't it? Right, let's figure out how to stop this turret line. Have you got any ideas? Any ideas? No?
Response.
Okay, well, all right, just do your idea and then come straight back.
Template. Response. Template. Response.
Sorry, what's going on over there? You know, I'm actually over here still thinking really hard.
Template.
Where we go? The jailbreak?
Response.
Yes, same thing.
Template. Response.
No.
Template. Response.
What do you have there?
Hello.
Oh, brilliant! That's brilliant!
Response. New template accepted.
If we're lucky, she won't find out all her turrets are crap until it's too late.
Response. Classic.
Okay, keep your eye on the turret line. I'm going to go and hack the door open.
Template. Response.
Okay, I'm about to start hacking. It's a little bit more complicated than it looked from your side. It should take about 10 minutes.
Response.
Keep one eye on the door. This door's actually pretty complicated. How long's the door been open? I mean, was there any sort of announcement before it opened? Like a buzzer or an alarm of some kind? Or like a hacker alert? I mean, yeah, fair enough. The important thing is it's open, but just mention that in the future. Cough or something.
I don't know if you're nervous, but I kind of sit out where I can jump.
Alright, now, she can't use her turrets, so let's go and take care of that neurotoxin generator as well.
Go to the daycare. Science.
Bring your daughter to work day. That did not end well. And 40 potato batteries. Embarrassing. I mean, I realise they're children, but still, you know, low-hanging fruit and all that. Barely science, really, is it?
Yes, well, totally.
Baking soda volcano? Well, you know, at least it's not a potato battery, I'll give it that, but it's not terrifically original, is it? You know what I mean? Not exactly primary research, even within the child sciences.
Show me that over here. What is this? It's buffering.
Look at that, it's growing right up into the ceiling. The whole place is probably overrun with potatoes at this point, isn't it? At least you won't starve, though.
Also, just so you guys know, I already knew about that Easter egg. That's why I wanted to go in there.
I'm pretty sure we're going the right way, just to reassure you.
That you are very sure.
Don't worry, I'm absolutely guaranteeing you 100% that it's this way. No, it's not this way.
I did it.
Okay, let's try this way, girl.
Anyway, I suppose
that'll be all for this episode. Don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe. And
bye for now.